Welcome to Poppin' the Bubble. I'm your host, Everett Schell. Today we're here at the Bean Life Science Museum. So the Bean Museum is located next to the Merritt Center. It's free admission, and they house over 10,000 specimens in 10 separate research collections. And during the week, they have free live shows that they have to offer to family and children that come from different schools and various places. For more facts and information about the Bean Science Museum, just visit mlbean.byu.edu.